Dylan. What's up, man?
What's up? How you doing?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm doing all right.
So what are you doing here on Senior Ditch Day?
You know, actually, Jake invited me over.
All right, well.
We love you, so.
You think I'll be all right? Because I'm a junior.
It's not a big deal, man. There's going to be other juniors there, so it's a good way to say goodbye to some of the seniors, man. All
right.
Hey, what's up, Jake?
Hey, cheers.
Dude, look who's here.
Dude, I don't know, man.
Dude, now's your chance. Are you kidding me?
Man, I feel like I've wasted my chances too many times.
No
man.
Way.
Look,
she's coming
back.
Hey,
good luck. I'm out.
Dude,
come on. Dude, wait.
Hi, Shane.
Hey, Adrian. How you doing?
Sweet. How about you?
Not too bad.
Hey, I heard about San Francisco. Congratulations.
Thanks. Where'd you hear about that?
Friends around.
What?
Hey. Want one?
I guess. Sure.
Here, come on.
All right, class, hopefully you've been getting all that information. Remember, we have those essays coming up on Friday. Yes. Kiana.
Kiana, is it bad? Find Watto at lunch.
Yeah.
Can you open that?
Yeah. Do you see anything?
Wait.
Not a bike.
Totally remember that one time in seventh grade when we had to do lip syncs.
Oh, God.
What was it that you did again? What song?
I don't know. It was some Van Halen song. It was, I don't even remember that. So.
Oh, my gosh. It was so embarrassing. But, oh, I remember I had the biggest crush on you back in middle school. I'm sorry. That's probably really weird.
No, middle school
yeah,
was a rough time for everybody, right? So don't worry about it. We all had that time.
Oh, my goodness. Wait. Oh, my goodness. I just realized I have to be back at school in 20 minutes. I have to make up a math test for 6th period.
Oh, hey, I can drive.
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
Nope.
Let's go. Come on.
Here. Wait, really?
You. Yeah, let's go.
You sure?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay. We just have to make sure that we're not going to be late.
Yeah. No, I'll make sure I try to get there as quickly as possible. I know you're in a hurry.
Hey, Shane, are you sure you're okay, Jeff?
Yeah, I only had a couple of drinks. I should be all right.
Okay. Oh my goodness, Dylan!
I need you right back. I need you back for practice.
Yeah. Hop in, bud. Go in. Come on.
All right, bud.
You scared me.
Let's go. All right. Let's get out of here.
I'm so excited.
Oh my God. Just wait. Just wait till we get to the car. I'm like shaking right now. That was so cute.
Oh,
I was
God.
So confused at first. I could not find him whatsoever.
You couldn't then, find a Waldo?
Lauren, you know what this means now?
I have to find my Waldo?
No. We have to find prom dresses now.
Definitely. Oh. I cannot wait for that.
Do you know what you're going to get?
Angelina Jolie look.
Oh, sweat leg. So hard.
You like this song, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
whatever it is, it's going to be amazing. Oh, I'm so excited for it.
It's so Lauren, huge.
Lauren, yeah. Lauren. Lauren, watch out!
Number one emergency, do you need police, fire, or paramedics?
There's been a car accident.
Okay, where is it at?
Polynesian and Hamilton.
Okay, what kind of cars are involved?
A red and a white one.
Anybody hurt?
My friend Dylan, he's been ejected.
Okay, the officers and paramedics are on the way, okay? Station 42 units, 901T, somebody ejected. Medics are in route code 3 at Polynesian and Hamilton, already 475.
68J, I copy the call. I'll be code 3 from the area of Newland and Adams.
Now you're being placed under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol. I need you to put your hands behind your back. And we'll make arrangements to call your parents when we get to jail. You ready, partner?
Yep.
Thank you.
get a 44? Can we get a 43, please? For
don't know where I'm at. Standing at the back. And I'm tired of waiting. Waiting here in line. Hoping that I find what I've been chasing. I shot for the sky. I'm stuck on the ground. So why do I try? I know I'm gonna fall down. I thought I could fly. So why did I drown? I never know why. It's coming down, down, down. I shot for the sky. I'm stuck on the ground. So why do I try? I know I'm gonna fall down. I thought I could fly. So why did I drown? I'll never know. Why do I try? I know I'm gonna fall down. I thought I could fly. So why did I drown?
Mom,
it's coming down, down.
I thought it'd be okay. It's only a couple of drinks. So sorry.